I'm doing to restore the value, not just this country, it's for the world. Look, Macron from France. I bet you, because his wife is a little older and possibly smarter, she helped Macron to invite President and Melania to the Bastille Congrétaire parade. Watch this. We use Cox, media, CNN, ABC. Why don't you show this? I spent 90-95% looking, watching Fox News, even stupid Chris Wallace, even stupid Shepard, even stupid Juan Williams, deep, stupid Liptard. And I watch 5-10% the biased media. Why you not show anything good, except when you have no choices, and in 1 second you show Trump was in French. Who are the people that want to be brainwashed?
How many local press or national press came over to talk to you here today?
I think some people was here, I just came.
No, who came to interview you?
Huh?
Would speak with you like we're speaking up close.
I was with some guy over there.
Which channel?
No, from channel. I
Not even the local news came to get your point of view?
I was in many rallies. I was on...
I mean today.
Not today.
They're only covering the other side.
I wish they will talk to me.
They're only covering the anti-Trump, not the pro-Trump side.
Huh?
They're only covering, the press, they're not covering...
Yeah, it's what they do. So where is the media, right? They are on the side against Trump. Are you... You are fascists. You are creators of the world. You are dividing us. Stop, stupid media. Shame on you. Money, pay to play. It's all they do. They're driven only by the money.
What do you think about CNN?
CNN? Oh, my gosh.
You think they sold out their journalistic objectivity?
3% that they show from 300, 3,000, almost 4,000 images on Trump. It's something that they cannot hide. They have to show, but anytime they show Trump, they have to put something but. Yeah, I love Trump, but. And all these people who is hard workers, who don't have experience to judge, and they buy it like commercial propaganda. You see my pillow commercial for how long time? Year and a half, 2 years. It was for 40 years they did with these poor people. It what they did. Shame on them. You want to kill me after you kill another just Republican guy who went on Clinton emails? Do it. Kill me. Screw on you. Cheap, coward. Evil losers.